Buy hair for you if you want. All right. I'll see you in a bit.
Mr. Pearson?
Hi there.
Oh, hey, Karen.
Jack Hall?
I am a band of highwaymen. Jack Hall is my name. My crimes and depredations have brought my friends to shame. Robbing of the Northfield Bank, the same I can't deny. For
now I am a prisoner in the Stillwater jail I lie.
Just a phone high robbery, a story
you to tell of a California miner. Who unto us befell,
robbed him of his money, and
bid him go his way, for which I will be sorry until my dying day.
And then he rode
to Texas,
just in Lear's seat, across the
Nebraska prairies, the Miller boys we did meet. Knives, guns, and revolvers, we all sat down to play, a drinking of good whiskey to pass the time away.
Surprise,
down to Mary hands, bring tears to my eyes. The mayorman, fireman killed, and the conductor escaped alive, and now their bones lie moldering beneath the Nebraska skies. Which way to go? Godforsaken country they call Minnesota. Northfield Bank, brother Bob did say,
now Jackie, undertake the job.
You sure will curse the day.
But I stationed out my bank up to the bank.
Where did go?
When there upon the
counter, I struck my fatal blow.
Just
had sold
the
money. Make no further delay, for we are the famous Hall brothers. We spare no time to pray. And in a rain of bullets, my brothers and I fled.
They just kept on coming, shooting
us until we bled.
So now I sit in jail, settle accounts and pay the cost.
We tried a desperate game in life. We tried the game and lost. Lost.
Ah, good one.
Good one.
Yeah. That one always gets the blood pumping.
Thank you.
How's it going?
All right.
Muy bien.
I'm about ready to pass out.
Morning, Arthur.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do. Anything I need to worry about?
Not right this minute.
Okay, good.
Okay, Arthur.
You awake yet?
I'm sleeping, Arthur.
Ah, it's nothing.
I'm tired for this.
Morning, Arthur.
Hello.
How are you? Horrible. We'll be all right. We always are.
How you doing?
I'm good.
That's good.
Mrs. Adler.
Morning.
Hey! Up.
What's going on?
I've forgotten what it was now.
You're interrupting my beauty rest.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hosea, how are you? You're looking good?
Thank you.
Good to see.
Sure, Arthur.
Hey.
Why don't you sit, Arthur?
Hi, Karen.
Abigail?
Okay there, boy? Easy, boy. Here, boy. Enjoy. Ah. I'll stay there, boy. Morning to you.
Morning, mister.
What you up to?
Just minding my own business.
Okay, keep it that way.
Yep, all right, I'll see ya.
thanks. I asked Bill to do that, but of course he didn't.
Easy, boy. Good boy.
Good morning.
How about we take a little walk later? Just you and me.
We'll see. Perhaps.
Good work, Mr. Morgan.
Always good to see
you. Morning, Arthur.
Hey there.
Hi, Pearson.
How's it going?
Oh, my back is playing up again.
Oh, I know the feeling. Kieran.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw.
Use a slug of whiskey in this.
Maybe after lunch, hey?
There he is.
You joining us?
Thank you.
All right.
Good morning, Arthur.
Don't work too hard.
I work smart.
Did you miss me, big man?
Oh, you do, do you?
All
like
right,
the crops
Morgan.
Miss the sun when it's stuck behind a cloud.
Hi there.
I thought I was a goner.
I am sure.
Those stinky feet, Morgan, save me.
Well, we try to save each other when we can.
Shame about Davy.
Sure. It's always a shame.
That it is. That it is.
Hey!
Mr. McGuire.
You missed me too, right, Arthur?
You know, I'd forgotten just how needy you are.
Dutch. Arthur.
Looks like a good book there.
Very enjoyable.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Okay.
Hi, Lenny.
Hey there.
You okay, boy? Yep.
Move it. Move it! On your knees!
Kind sirs, we will not take up a moment longer than we got to. Give over your money and your valuables to my compadre here, and we will be on our merry way.
Please, please! No, no, no! We're going to get done, whatever we got. Okay.
Get the hell out of here!
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Curse those O'Driscolls.
Thank you.
You all right, boy?
Head still rolling from the road.
I'm sorry, boy. Easy now.
Mister.
Hey, mister. I can't seem to catch a break today. Hey there. This is turning into one of them days. Easy, whoa.
Hey, partner.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
Strong one, boy.
Anderson.
Okay, okay. Keep...
Shit!
You wanna die, huh? Ah!
This was... Ah!
Any regrets?
Whoa, boy, easy now. It'll take more than that, boy. Solo now.
Oh.
You think you're so great. Strutting around, nose in the air, holding hands with that dumb lunkhead.
Hey, kid, why the moping? You're making the fish miserable.
Hey, mister. I just want to be left alone, all right?
A sentiment I'm familiar with. Fair enough, kid.
You wait, Lily Mae. Well, someday, I'll show you. I'll be rich. A nice, big house. You'll be begging me to court you.
You care about this girl? Stand up for yourself. She'll come around.
Yeah? I've been waiting.
Trust me, kid. There ain't so many good men out there. Make yourself one of the good ones.
Thanks, mister. I hope you're right.
Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah. Hey there, partner.
It. You three, back to work! We lost too much time on this already! Mr. Appleseed is very unhappy!
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves! We lost two men already!
Well, there ain't none of you getting paid for a single minute you didn't work!
Fine by me. I'd rather be poor than dead.
Bunch of good-for-nothing cowards!
Yeah.
Call yourselves lumbermen? You're afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest! What the hell do you expect?
Hello, mister.
Oh! Yes, yes! Maybe you're the man I need. Can you believe these lazy lily livers refusing to work on account of a few little wolves? They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp. We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? He'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
To Joe, a more miserable bastard there never was.
To Joe! I don't know about you, but I'm ready to walk. If the foreman don't do nothing about them wolves soon, I'm out of here.
Me and all.
Yep, me too.
We'll all go. See how they like it then.
Even the foreman won't be able to bootlick his way out of that with Appleseed.
Hey there, partner.
Hello.
Hello,
oh,
gentlemen.
Oh, for God's sake.
Something amiss?
Partner?
You're not thinking straight?
Hey.
Partner?
Meat. Grain price has been getting mighty high.
What can you do?
Stay here, boy. Wait. Hello, sir.
Hello there.
You know when you have one of those days?
How about that?
Anyway, onwards and upwards.
Take care now.
Wade, boy.
Anyway.
Yeah, so I heard.
Well.
Hey, mister.
Go away.
Just when I thought I had this job figured out, they brought in a
whole. Hey, mister.
Hello.
I am in a good mood for some reason.
Well, ain't that nice?
Well, I'll leave you to it.
So long.
Thank you. Stay.
Hey, boy.